Bien, bien, bien.
Timmy, my Timmy is good.
Well, as you all know, ito po ay isang arestadong fugitive, no, na Chinese national. So, as you all see, or you can see also our counterparts, we are having to receive in the city of Manila. That this fellow, Mr. Wang Jiankiang, is that your name?
Wang Jiankiang.
40 years old. Para sa kaalaman ng lahat. Ito po ay found guilty in China. He is a fugitive from Chinese law, Chinese government, and opted to stay in the Philippines, particularly here. So, it's sa Manila. 1 year, no? 1 year? Tapos, the gist of doing business in Manila sa Pogo operator o Pogo business. He's involved in Pogo business. Tapos, na-involved na sa drugs din dito. Ito may kasabwat na Pilipina na hinahanap pa namin. Ang gusto lang namin parating sa inyo, mga kababayan, we are happy. Thank you very much to Manila Police District, to General Balwa, and especially to SMART, the city special mayor's reaction team, and his men, headed by Major Ibay, that this fellow has no place in Manila. Now we are going to officially turn over to the immigration, and the immigration will talk to our counterpart enforcement unit in Chinese Chinese government. We're happy to give you this guy. They are Coyote o kayong mananatili rin sa Manila kung palongdes kayo. Sabi ko naman sa inyo, walang Pilipino, walang Banyaga, basta tumakas kayo sa mata ng batas at ginawa niyo krimen o dito kinagamit yung Manila o as your birthing ground, you are not welcome. Ito drugs to siya.
Doctor pa ata yun.
You know how to shoot? No. Okay. Sian, at least we're happy today. One problem now, and many more to go. We're happy. I'm happy for you, for the Chinese government. The procession is immigration. If one yung legal na pamamaraan, maan na kagayat sa kanila.
Congrats, sir.
Oh, congratulations. So, meron ka bang tanong, mga siya?
Sir, ito na sa arson, sir. Oh, sabi na po.
Oh, okay. Sige. Thank you. Okay. You extend our meeting. Yes, send my regards to the ambassador. Okay. Sige.